In the day neutral variety comparisons, we used Albion as the industry standard. We also compared bare root Albion plants to Albion plug plants. The fall planted bare roots had poor overwintering, but the late planted plugs overwintered quite well. By springtime, the plugs were in a more advanced crop stage than the bare roots. Overall, Albion has an average powdery mildew susceptibility. The inside of the fruit is lightly colored with great flavor and consistent size. There were no runners on the plug plants early on and just a few later in the season. Aromas had many more runners than Albion. They had average powdery mildew susceptibility. The fruit had a decent flavor, great color, and a standard shape. On average, the fruit was smaller than Albion and the fruiting is not as repetitive as Albion. Seascape had a very dense plant canopy with consistent flowering for much of the season. It had similar runner production to Albion. Its susceptibility to powdery mildew was moderate, especially mid to late season. The fruit was a darker color, but the flavor had a good intensity. It was a similar size to Albion. It was high yielding until late season. On Sweet Anne, runners were found on every second plant, though plants were quite compact. This selection had average susceptibility to powdery mildew. The fruit had decent flavor and a great color, but was sensitive to sunburn. Fruit was close to the same size as Albion. There was plenty of fruit in the early few harvests, but the last half of the season showed minimal fruit spurs, which meant inconsistent fruiting.